To better understand networks, we need to understand network topologies. Network topologies involve the way in which devices are placed on a network. This needs to be addressed from both a physical and logical standpoint. For example, you could have a topology that is physically a star with a device, like a hub in the middle, and devices connected to it. But the data could flow like a ring topology, where signals bounce around in a ring from device to device. Let's take some time to learn about common network topologies. One of the most common topologies for a network is a star topology. A star topology has a central point, usually a switch, and devices connect to each other through the switch. A star network is easy to set up. It is highly scalable as devices can easily be added to it. And if one device loses its connection to the central point of the network, only that connection is down, not the entire network. The only downside to a star network is that if the central device goes down, then the entire network is down.